sais, je restais pas dans mon coin, j'avais quelque chose à dire, je le disais avec des erreurs, le monde me corrigeait.
Let's have a look. Did it just clip the top of the bar on the way past?
Tell me.
Yeah.
We get.
Flag is down. David! He's got the finish. He's got the brace. Canada, 2 goals.
What we deserve.
Brogiard manages to get around Godoy and then picks out Ty there in a good area. Driven ball across 3-1. Samuel Piet has scored his first MLS goal. And everybody knows it. Thierry Henry has asked the Canadian to chip in more offensively. And he now has it. He has broken his duck. It's the Whitecaps 1 and the Impact 3.
Who, like early in the first half, looking to join the numbers in the box. It's a great run from Piet. Opens up the foot and takes the service in full flight. Good ball in as well, it has to be said. But Thierry Henry quickly off the bench with the rest of the staff as Tyder picks up Piet for his first of the season, his first in MLS. Really wouldn't be, but he does lead the foot there, and I think it's the correct call.
Kyoto Piet and Romel Kyoto will tuck it away. And the Impact have a +3 goal advantage now. And they are getting ever closer to potentially unseating Toronto FC at the top of the Canadian standings.
Another goal that's far too easy if you look at it from a Whitecap perspective defensively. Sammy Piet is putting it into his dangerous area.
Down, we go.